This is the outlandish Rich Swan. And my WWE Network pick of the week is 205 Live, where I won the WWE Cruiserweight Championship from the Brian Kendrick.
Oh, Kendrick looking for slice spread number two. It's defended by Swan. Wheelbarrow roll up.
Might have him.
Shoulders up.
Brilliant strategy by Kendrick. Rolling out, buying himself some time.
Again.
Oh!
Drop kick by Swan, but remember, if Kendrick is counted out, he will retain the WWE Cruiserweight Championship, so Swan has to put him back in the ring.
We've seen Kendrick utilize that strategy before. Nothing wrong with that.
Oh, Swan off the barricade! Somersault clothesline on Kendrick!
You see Kendrick locking his hands behind the knee of Swan.
And delivering those short right uppercuts to the rib cage of Swan.
Oh, no. Oh. No, no, no.
Oh, my! Oh. Snapping the back of Swan's neck off the top turnbuckle.
How much damage has been done to Rich Swan's neck, to his spine? Does he have it in him?
It's become a war of attrition. Oh. And Swan just caught Kendrick with the kick. Swan on the verge of becoming WWE Cruiserweight Champion, but he doesn't go for the cover.
B. Brian Kendrick is out cold. Swan jumping for 50, no.
Standing for 50 right over the knees. Roll up by Kendrick. Swan escapes. Over right into the captain's hook.
The captain's hook is locked in the center of the ring. Rich Swan is nowhere near the ropes.
How much more can Swan's neck take?
Brian just cranking back. Look at the desperation in Brian's face.
The opportunity of Rich Swan's lifetime is fading before his very eyes.
And yet that intestinal fortitude on display again, trying to break the grip of Kendrick. Eyeing that body roll, reaching out and getting the break.
Watch his hair. Come on. Come on. Watch your hair.
Going high risk again. This pays off. That could pay off
huge. Kendrick biting at the wrist of Rich Swan.
Kendrick doing whatever it takes. Kendrick.
Oh! It's the whole loaf of bread there.
Kendrick goes for the cover, hooks both legs, and Swan again able to escape. Unbelievable.
You have got to be kidding me.